I'm Gail Kim. Hey, it's Brooke.
I'm Madison Rain. And this
is the Knockouts Workout.
All right, guys, today is cardio.
We're doing cardio.
My cardio routine is sick.
It's time to get your sweat on.
No one likes cardio, but here's how we keep it interesting.
Cardio is a thing that, you know, a lot of people say they get bored with or they love to run outside. Me personally, I do cardio every day, at least from 20 minutes to 45 minutes. And if I get bored, I get into a class and I get my butt going.
Does anyone like to do cardio? I hate it. It's the worst part of training, but it's so necessary. It's good to help you get lean, it helps you get shredded, and who doesn't want to be shredded? It's also just good for your insides, it's good for your heart. Hit the stair mill, hit the treadmill, hit the elliptical, go outside, run stairs. Break out of the box every time you do cardio, and that's how you're gonna get those fast results.
To me, it's so important that you change up cardio. Everybody gets out and they're like, oh, I did my 20 minutes. Yeah, well, your body's really used to that little 20 minutes that you do. So for me, intervals, you do speed, highs, lows. When you're changing your body up constantly, you're really, really getting a good workout. And occasionally, it's not my favorite thing, I'll hit the treadmill and do a few sprints. And I also turn around and get a really deep squat and push the treadmill out. And that's really good for your glutes, ladies. And you know this girl's got a booty. So you should listen to me.